Let's take a look through our virtual transhumanist art gallery.
And there was a transhumanist fashion show in 2018 all about changing your body instead of your clothes.
How about toys and games? We have lifelike dolls that look like real babies. There's also Little Sophia supposedly on its way.
Little Sophia is a 14-inch tall robot.
At-home robots that need to be taken care of, like Tamagotchis in the 90s, were training AI robots to sing for themselves.
Anywhere I would follow you.
Sometimes you just have to lighten the mood and make fun of horrible things.